Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. I am Samanita and this is my channel Makeup and Beauty. So in today's video, I'm going to talk about two new skincare products that has been launched by Sugar Cosmetics. And I am talking about these two new skincare products. So let me show you these products one by one. So the first product is Power Clay Peel Off Mask. Now this one is priced ₹699 and you are going to get 50 ml of product. So this is the first product that has been launched by Sugar Cosmetics. The next skincare product that has been launched by Sugar Cosmetics is this Power Clay 3-Minute Pore Cleansing Mask. This one is again priced ₹699 and you are going to get 50 ml of product. Now both of these products are right now available on Sugar Cosmetics. So without further ado, let's just start talking about my experience. So first let me talk about this peel off mask. As you can see, this peel off mask comes in this kind of tube like packaging. You had to squeeze out the product. The color of this product is dark gray and this one is a peel off mask. It is suggested by the Sugar Cosmetics that apply a thin layer on clear skin, avoiding the hairline, because when you peel off this mask, it tends to pull your hair. So be careful and don't apply on your hairline areas, and also on lips, because that is the one of the most sensitive part of our face, and also on the brow area because that have hair also. So just apply this mask and leave it for 20 minutes until it dry to touch. Just gently peel off this mask from edges, and if you have any residue, just wash it with clear water. Now this Power Clay peel off mask cleanses and purifies the pores. It also helps to maintain the balance of oil secretion in your face. It gently exfoliates your skin and it also removes blackheads. Now moving on to the next mask, and that is Power Clay 3-Minute Pore Cleansing Mask. Now this one again comes in a tube like packaging. As you can see, it is also gray in color. This is actually a clay mask which need just 3 minutes to dries out, and once it dries out, you just need to wash it off. It has been suggested by the Sugar Cosmetics that apply a thin layer on clear dry skin, allow to dry for 3 minutes, then rinse off with warm water. This mask claims to do deep cleansing, clarifying, detoxifying, pore tightening. Now what I really like about this mask is just that it takes only 3 minutes to dry out, because whenever you are in hurry, you can apply this mask and make your skin ready for before any kind of occasion, because it instantly brighten up your face, removing all the dirt and excess oil, and makes your skin so fresh that you are going to love your skin. So overall, I really like both of these masks, because both of these masks are really affordable one compared to other drugstore brand who are launching skincare product in a much more higher price. I think that Sugar Cosmetics is coming up with this kind of skincare range in an affordable one is really a good catch. And yes, both of these products are very good for sensitive skin also, because I have sensitive skin and I don't feel any kind of irritation after applying this face mask. But still, as it is a skincare product, so I can't bet on that. So definitely do a patch test before you apply this face mask on your face. So yeah, that's complete my today's video over these two new launches of skincare products, all from Sugar Cosmetics. And I hope you like this video and find it helpful. Do comment below in the comment section and let me know your thoughts regarding this new skincare range of Sugar Cosmetics. I'm signing off with a promise to be back in another video pretty soon. Until then, stay beautiful and stay stylish, and yes, do take care of your skin. Bye.